Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
House of Anini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance. Oh dear, this is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, a notorious band of stalkers. The stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlam district after that. I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular, and give you entree to the black market as well. But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin. Yes, I believe it is as unpleasant as it sounds. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalogue for the collection. Such effort deserves commensurate reward, don't you think?
Mic test 1-2-1-2. We have a scheduled update for the intruder. It's time. Tonight! Now, here's a safety reminder for all the malcontents of the Marlin District. A nasty puppy has invaded our territory. Be careful.
I saw you go into the factory, but you're here, so wait, you came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp, but look at you, all intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? How are you done?
And I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
King of all riddles says, riddle. once I've gotten old, what am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You're irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
Thank you. I thought there were no more survivors. But you... you're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I can't tell what's real and what's fake, to be honest. Ah, my job is selling stuff, not detecting forgeries. If it's fake, you'll be the one to get punished, not me.
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel. The city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any questions, and I'll fill in the gaps. Thanks to you, the factory Benini Works can resume making all sorts of supplies. The puppets are still a problem. I knew you could do it.